Hello and welcome, beautiful souls. This is going to be a guided meditation for self-acceptance. So I encourage you to, you know, find a little cozy spot. You can do this lying down, sitting up, whatever is most comfortable for you is the most important. So, but whatever you do, I encourage you to please try to keep an awareness of your spine to make sure you're sitting up nice and tall, creating like a very, you know, like you want to create this pillar. And think of it, we're working with the Queen of Pentacles this week, so, you know, feeling very like stable and strong, like that big pillar, you know, it's just, you know, holding you up nice and straight, like, and you want to engage your core here, remember, so it's always important. That's one of probably the hardest parts about meditation is learning just to sit up straight, which is actually really beneficial for you and allows for your energy to flow through you with much more ease, allowing it to support you, right? Our core supports ourselves. So bringing your awareness, we're just going to dive right in today, bringing your awareness right to your booty and allow yourself to kind of connect here, connect with the earth, even if you're like in an apartment or you're like sitting above the earth. just imagine yourself connecting to the ground and allow it to begin to support you. So I'm picking up on this energy of, you know, feeling very defeated, feeling very weak, feeling very powerless. And that can be a very challenging energy to be in. And I think it's in those times that we need to create the most self-care for ourselves, to create a sanctuary for ourselves that allows for us to retreat into compassion, into acceptance, into love, into beauty. And one way that we can really connect with that energy is through the beautiful, wonderful Mother Earth. That's why I love, you know, just imagining here, even if you're inside. And for me, around winter time, it gets a little bit more challenging for me because I can't connect with the earth as I would like to. Like, I love just sitting on the earth. So it gets a little bit cold outside. And one way I love to connect with earth is just by connecting with my body. And today I want to help you feel really safe and secure and strong and powerful in your body. So as we're bringing our awareness to our booties, and we're connecting to the earth, allowing ourselves to be held. Think of a mother holding you, nurturing you, loving you, holding you up. Make sure your shoulders are kind of down and back. And I want you to just go ahead and bring your awareness to your shoulders if you're carrying any tension here. Let's take a deep breath in through the nose and breathe deeply into the shoulders to relax them. We're going to hold at the top. We're going to exhale deeply into the shoulders now. Letting it all go. We're laying our worries down, giving our insecurities, our doubts, all our fears, everything that's unknown, we're just giving it to the earth and we're just allowing her to supply us with her unlimited amounts of, you know, healing energy, of peace, of stillness. Let's take another deep breath in through the nose. Holding at the top and exhaling to breathe into your shoulders. Letting it all go. All the burdens, all the pain, all the suffering, all the angst, all the worry. Washing it away now. Beautiful work. Good job. I encourage you to close your eyes here just to reap the most benefits for it as you use your imagination to kind of cleanse your own energy field here. So breathing in through the nose once again. Holding at the top, shoulders down and back and relax. Core engaged and exhaling into the shoulders. yourself to kind of just let it go and allow yourself to be held. A lot of times when we're seeking support, we don't feel worthy of it, and so we sabotage it unconsciously. Maybe we didn't receive a lot of support in childhood. Maybe we were neglected emotionally or physically or mentally. And this allows for us to retreat and reconnect with our feminine essence. Just kind of that energy of rest, relaxation, rejuvenation, recovery, compassion, grace, healing, harmony. Allow yourself to begin to feel a little bit more at peace here. Sinking deeper into your body. Feeling more connected to your body. And we're going to go ahead and bring our left hand to our hearts now. And our right hand to our belly. And now we're going to take a few deep breaths, and we're going to breathe deeply into the belly now. Taking a deep breath in through the nose. Holding at the top, shoulders down and back, and relaxed. And exhaling deeply into the belly. Exhaling completely, breathing in through the nose, holding at the top, and exhaling deeply into the belly. Allow yourself to bring your awareness to your butt, sitting on your butt. Connected to the earth. Bring your awareness to your hand on your chest. Maybe you feel your heartbeat. Bringing your hand to your belly. Bring your awareness to your belly. What are you feeling? Really forming that deep connection with your belly. Whatever you're feeling is perfect for you. Connecting here, grounding to our bodies, grounding to the earth, taking a deep breath in through the nose, holding at the top, shoulders down and back and relaxed, exhaling deeply and with control into the belly. Taking another deep breath in through the nose, holding at the top, and exhaling into the belly. And as you exhale, kind of imagine all your fears, your doubts, your worries, your insecurities. Ugh, let them all go. You can kind of, I'm seeing bats flying out of a cave. So kind of, you know, as Halloween's coming up, that just made me laugh, so. And maybe working with the spirit of the bat would be helpful for you. I don't know the symbolism, but definitely look that up. I'm hearing that very clearly right now. So as you're exhaling deeply into the belly, just imagine, you know, all those things flying free. They're no longer stuck inside of you. Sometimes we can bottle all these feelings up and then when we don't let them out, they can kind of make us feel unsteady, anxious, overwhelmed, burdened. And during this time of self-care, we're giving ourselves an opportunity to let it go. Get it out. And this is just a fun way to let it go, using your imagination, taking a deep breath in through the nose, sitting up nice and tall, shoulders down and back, holding at the top, and exhaling to let it go. Bats aren't your thing. Maybe it's birds. Maybe it's like paint splatter. Whatever it is for you is perfect. I'm just letting it go here. breathing in through the nose. Holding at the top, shoulders down and back. Exhaling deeply and with control into the belly to let it go. Any shame, any criticism, any judgment, any self-hatred, letting it go. You are a valuable and worthy soul. And nothing externally can determine your value or your worth. You are beautiful, you are whole, you are worthy. You are endless. Embrace your divinity here. Allow yourself to breathe in through your nose. Holding at the top. Exhaling slowly and with control into the belly. Be free here. You're unbound, uncaged, you're free. You may begin to notice that as we breathe deep into the belly, it almost like gives life to our heart space. It begins to open our chest, it begins to calm our nervous system. We begin to feel at peace, to feel loved, to feel held and connected. Allow yourself to feel connected here, anchored, grounded. If you'd like, you can imagine your roots coming out of the base of your spine into the earth now, growing out further than the room that you're in. Let's breathe in through the nose here. Holding at the top and exhaling deeply and with control into our roots. Illuminating any darkness, any shame, any past failures, any past regrets. We're illuminating them with our light now. Healing any neglected roots with our breath, breathing in through the nose. Holding at the top and exhaling with control into the base of your spine. Growing further now out to cover the entire building that you're in. Breathing in through the nose. Holding at the top and exhaling with control into the roots. Allowing your roots to grow far and wide, bigger than the entire city that you live in. You might feel a pulsating here at the base of your spine, connecting to your root chakra, creating safety, security, stability, allowing our foundation to grow deep into the earth, anchored firmly in our roots, in your past. We're accepting our past. We're making peace with our past. This strengthens our foundation, making us feel whole, making us feel strong, making us feel powerful and abundant and secure, prosperous, taking a deep breath in through the nose. Still sitting up nice and straight, shoulders down and back. Bringing your awareness to your hands on your heart and your hands on your belly. And exhaling deep into the root chakra now. Allowing your roots to spread as far as the state that you're living in. Take a moment here to bless where you come from, to bless your roots, to give thanks for your roots, to give thanks for who you are and what made you who you are today. Give thanks for the past pain. Thanks for the joy. Thanks for the happiness. Thanks for the challenges. Thanks for the love. Blessing yourself, blessing your body, blessing the earth, blessing anyone and everyone who has made you who you are today. And allow your heart to expand with love here, feeling love for your state, for your past, for who you are. Making peace with the past, making peace with the present, making peace for what is to come. Taking a deep breath in through the nose, holding at the top, shoulders down and back, exhaling deeply into the root chakra. Allowing this energy to expand now. Your roots are expanding as far as the country you're living in. And you're wrapping your country in your love. You're wrapping it in your peace. You're wrapping it in your gratitude. You're giving thanks for your body. Thanks for your country. Thanks for your land. And thanks for the people and the animals that inhabit it. Maybe giving thanks for your privilege. Giving thanks for what's not yet to come. What's still on the horizon, can you give thanks for it now? Really embody the energy of gratitude, allowing yourself to feel appreciation for yourself, for your body, for your health, for your home, for your family, for your community, for your country. Allowing this to extend now as we breathe in through the nose. Holding at the top and exhaling slowly and with control into the root chakra to allow our roots to grow further and further, to encapsulate the entire planet Earth. And your roots are anchoring her, grounding her, supporting her, healing her, loving her. You are lifting her with your roots. And giving thanks for the earth. You're feeling strong and stable and secure because of your connection to the earth. You may feel strong emotions come up here and let them flow. Imagine your tears are watering those beautiful, beautiful roots, making your tree strong and abundant and fruitful, providing shelter, providing an abundance of resources and food. Allowing yourself to feel really stable and anchored and secure, connected to all that is by connecting to the earth, by connecting to your body, because we are simply extensions of all that is. We are the same. We are one. Taking a deep breath in through the nose here. Holding at the top and exhaling with control into the belly. Exhaling completely and breathing in through the nose. And exhaling deeply into the shoulders. Allow yourself to kind of deflate. Allow your arms to rest in your lap. Taking another big deep breath in through the nose. And as you exhale, gently allow yourself to move your fingers, to move your toes, to open your eyes gently. Maybe rub your thighs, coming back to your body, coming back. I like to take another big deep breath in here, pulling my shoulders up and exhaling to just let it all go and let out the biggest sigh. Okay, that wasn't a very good one. I'm going to try again. Breathing in through the nose and exhaling to let it all go. Good work. I hope this was helpful for you. I hope this was healing for you, and I hope you can come back to this at any time to help you feel grounded and to really nurture your self-worth. So I'm sending you so much love. Take care. I'll see you next time.